Well, that was interesting. Anyway, thanks for watching.